It's like roll call. He said, what's their name? Let me see who we got over here. We got Linda. I got Sam. I got Love. I got who else? See, now everybody wants their name called. I got people in the back behind you. Want to
Hey,
see, I like this. See, my hey girls over here.
Hey.
See how simple that was? Hey. I got Demetria over there. She performed today. We're gonna get her on one of these shows one of these days. She'll be on the next one. She'll be on that 2017 program. Yeah. All the rest of y'all, get your practice on. So, we're going to bring up a band back. They are background singers. Okay, we're going to bring up this next singer. I don't even know how to describe. I know that she's talented. She's beautiful. She has a dress on that's just a knockout. I'll call her Great Goose tonight. You know, because that's what she's looking like. So we're going to bring her up to the mic, let her do her thing. So put your hands together for Miss Lisa. Show some love.
Thank you.
about y'all. I was a fool. See, everybody's played a fool sometimes.
Yes.
Maybe once, maybe twice. I don't know. But baby, don't be ashamed to say that you've been a fool once or twice. See, what you do is you learn from all the mistakes that you've gone through in your life.
Just don't be a fool three times in a row, okay? Just say enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
I've been a fool twice. My first marriage and my second. Let me stop.
Tell the truth.
All right. This next singer is going to come up. What can I tell you about this person? They got a passion for entertaining.
You better play it.
They really enjoy putting on shows. They love to be out. They don't even want to go home. They don't want to go home. You know, so I'm talking about myself.
That's right.
So we're going to bring up this brother man named Greg B. You know, Greg B's going to sing a Kim song for you. It's called Nobody. It's called Nobody, right? That's what I'm saying. All right, well, here you go.
The truth.